Before we do any more, let's take a quick look around. Inside OneDrive, you'll see three main areas: the navigation pane, the file list, and the toolbar. Click a link in the navigation pane to change what files you see in the list. All photos, shared files, documents you worked on recently, or all files. Then go to the toolbar to do something with your files. In this area below the toolbar, you can search for files on your OneDrive and change how you view them. Click here to change how the list is sorted, and select the detailed view or thumbnail view. This button adds the properties pane to show you more details about a file or folder. Well, that's a lot to remember, but it'll all begin to make sense as we start organizing our files in the next movie.